Gold prices start out the week nudging lower, trading down to 2650, slightly down from Friday's close. But recall last week we made a new all-time high, and while we are slightly lower, we haven't seen a significant shift given the fact that we've seen those rate cut odds decline for more aggressive rate cuts. Likewise, the dollar has rallied, treasury yields have rallied, but gold prices remaining sticky high here as we hold just below those all-time highs at 2650. Not much happening today, a partial holiday, bank holiday today in the United States. And again, not seeing a whole lot of price action, but did see prices drift lower to 2650 to start the week. Now, what does this mean for volatility? Well, check out that CVOL index over at cmegroup.com. You'll notice volatility was coming off late last week, but we did see it firm up a little bit to start the week, likely with all the uncertainty around not only economics, you've got to talk about geopolitical issues still rising in the Middle East, as well as political uncertainty here in the United States. Gold prices, or gold volatility, I should say, starting to see a little bit of an uptick. Last, let's talk about positioning. What are speculators doing? Well, as of last week, speculators were continuing to exit their net long positions as we've seen those, from the dollar rally, and we've seen those treasury yields push higher. Those are typically obstacles to higher prices in gold. We haven't seen that reflected in gold prices yet, but we are seeing speculators exit nonetheless. So opening up the week, gold prices nudging lower, trading down to 2650, but still holding very close to those all-time highs that we marked just last week.